point RT67 ohms. So, we have a diode angle.